That young plants will come, the plant, and slowly, slowly that when the rain comes, the water slowly seeps into subsoil. In other words, recharging takes place. If I don't have this, no recharging, no recycling of nutrients, and no carbon
fixation.
Carbon fixation. That's called chemistration. So this is the major role. You can see that function is fulfilled here. You can see the amount of litter. This readily decomposable. If a little bit moisture is spray, it becomes decomposed and becomes mineralized. You can't even identify this is a leaf pond. And that's the meaning of ecological restoration. In a forestation, you don't have these processes. You plant some trees, that's all. Now we have added at least 15 species, right?
Yes, sir.
No, those 15 species will change this. And then that will help in the farm. Now, let me tell you, this litter will also, you might be thinking, this rock, what is this rock?
Shale.
See here? Come here. See here, soil. See the soil formation. See the soil formation, sir? Soil develop. Let me tell you, this has no soil.
When we came in 2011, it was only stone.
You take that photograph of soil.
Yes, sir.
So that I'll show to...